with VacuumWizard.com, and we're reviewing the Hoover WindTunnel Air.
Make sure to activate the brush bar on the Hoover WindTunnel Air for cleaning carpets. We poured baking soda on the carpeting and then vacuumed it up to see how it does on small particles. The Hoover did a good job, except it doesn't clean well right up against the edge of the floor. With larger particles, it did a good job except against the edge of the floor. From the side, the Hoover doesn't clean very well. You have to go head-on with this vacuum to get the edge clean. Pet hair was cleaned easily with this vacuum. It took only one pass on the carpet. On hard floors, the Hoover Air didn't do such a great job. The baking soda wasn't all sucked up with one pass. The suction power isn't evenly distributed on the head of the vacuum. On the left side, some of the debris isn't sucked up. Large particles were cleaned up nicely, and they fit under the vacuum head. One very nice feature on the Hoover Air is the lower cleaning head that can get under furniture and cabinets easily. With this wind tunnel vacuum, the onboard tools are a bit complicated to access. First, you have to detach the hose on the bottom of the vacuum, attach the extension hose to the bottom hose, detach the handle, then reattach it to the extension hose. Then you can finally clean. It has a nice reach and it works well on stairs, although the onboard tools tend to not stay locked in place. The noise level is about 75 decibels with the brush bar on and a little quieter with the brush bar off. The filtration is excellent as no particles escaped out of the exhaust. The suction is just over 80 inches of water lift. For maintenance, you have to clean two different filters every 2 months on the Hoover Air. The lower filter should be tapped to get rid of the dust. The upper filter should be washed with clean water and then left out to dry completely before putting back in the vacuum. Unlatch the green clip on the bottom of the dustbin to get out all the debris. Some may stick at the bottom of the cup and need to be dug out with your fingers.